Which of these two bookstore major chains do you like better? Barnes and Noble or Books a Million? I'm very curious. I'm honestly not sure which one I like better of the two, though.